4 o'clock. Time for a nice cup of tea. What's the matter? Not sure what to do? Not to worry. Just follow these 7 simple steps and you'll be fine. Ready? To make a nice cup of tea, you need the following items. 1. Kettle. 1. Teapot. 1 cup and saucer. 1 teaspoon. 1 tea bag. And a dash of milk. All set? Jolly good. Off we go. Take the kettle and fill it with cold water from the tap. Always use fresh water. Remember, stale water means stale tea. Next, put the kettle on the stove and wait for the water to boil. As soon as the water has boiled, use a small amount to warm the teapot. Swirl it around. That's right. Now, pour the water away. Not like that. Into the sink. Next, put the tea bag into the teapot. Fill the pot with freshly boiled water. Then leave the tea to brew for 3 minutes. Is your cup and saucer ready? Good. Then pour the tea into the cup. Add a dash of milk. And stir with a teaspoon. That's how you make a nice cup of tea.